Hey everybody. I wanted to post something. I'm gonna take a little break for a little bit. Listening to Portishead, I was watching Joe's vlog talking about Portishead, and I love Portishead. It's been a really crazy past few days. I was in LA, and it's just something just started and it snowballed, and I don't know, I'm in a weird frame of mind right now, you know. Things have been really weird with Ryan and I. This deployment is really, really taking a toll on me right now. And I don't know. I don't know how to explain it, but the communication is really, I don't know. So I'm in a weird place right now with that. You know, then like Friday, I got up in the morning to go to work in LA, and I had a parking ticket. Then I went to work, and you know, with all that crazy stuff that was going on in Benji and Joel's store, they were patrolling all around, and I got another ticket that day. And I don't know. I just felt something didn't feel right, you know? Something was off. Got woken up again by the fucking neighbors. I had to go and tell them off again. And then I was woken up to a phone call at like 6 o'clock this morning. A very devastating, devastating, devastating phone call of some news back home in San Jose that I'm not going to discuss, but all I can say was just some very extremely devastating news about a family member that will affect this family member for the rest of their lives, and me as well. I've been speechless all day, and I've just been back and forth with emotion, and I don't know, it's like everything is just piling on right now, and I'm trying to stay positive, and I don't know what's going on. I don't know. I just getting woken up this morning to that is, I don't know. On top of everything else that's going on, I almost feel like I want to just, you know, lock myself up here in my place and kind of stay away from everything and everybody right now. Go in seclusion and just kind of deal with whatever. I don't know. I'm in a weird place right now. Confused. Anger. I don't know. Need everybody to put their brains together and just throw me some positive energy this way, because things are not very well right now. But I thank everybody for listening, commenting, yeah. I don't know. Just here right now. Just here. I don't even know. listening to Portishead, though, like, that helps anything. It does. Listening to this music really... I don't know, I'm rambling on, but I just wanted to let everybody know that if I kind of disappear from YouTube for a little bit, it just means I need some time right now. I need some time to myself, gather my thoughts, and yeah, might go back to San Jose for a little bit. I'm not sure, but I'll be all right. So thank you, everybody. I'm gonna let you go.